stop signs like gravity supreme. Being all wise, all eyes on me, not Pac, but they wanna outlaw the truth. Fuck that, I'm unstoppable. Make a knowledge born on any occasion. Build, destroy, scuffle with Satan. Give him abrasions and a free facelift. My mind be wide open like back in the day when I used to stay pissed. Kicking rhymes in the staircase, they never understood me, thought I was crazy. Now I'm just simply amazing. They follow me like the Pied Piper, or like how the disciples did with Jesus. All they want is freedom. Break the chains, open their eyes. Sometimes I ask why, but the answer is just as simple as speaking my righteous name, divine. Knowledge, arm, leg, leg, arm, head, that spark in the dark to create a whole other galaxy without the grafted beams. Many blaspheme like they want to battle me. I keep my sword sharp to decapitate those with tails rattling. There were none before, and none will come after me. I'm like Eli walking through the desolate, the desperate one to approach, but are hesitant because I have a radiant glow of divinity. My mind be the temple, invincible, sharper than the number two pencil. I use to stencil out the principal laws of being a true master of sin. These ancient bars, son, this is a real way of living. And living. Some try to piece it together, but there's still some parts missing. If they would've just listened in the beginning, they wouldn't be still trapped in that mental prison. I knowledge my cycle so that the devil can never settle in. Understanding the best part, after meditation I spit my best darts. Concentration of the placement is exactly where I aimed them. So refrain from beefing with the gods, trying to use trick knowledge to cause confusion. We everywhere, son, that's a battle you be losing. I rock the greatest flag in the universe, and it wasn't sown by Betsy Ross. Piece of universal sham.